Jean-Michel Basquiat was a critical member of the graffiti art scene in New York in the early 1980s. He often collaborated with a number of different artists, one of them being a guy named Anthony Clarke, who is also known as A-One. This is a painting that depicts a moment in time where graffiti was the avant-garde. But you see this through the lens of art history before it. You see elements of Jean Dubuffet, you see elements of Cy Twombly, you see elements of Picasso, who are all titans of art history that Jean-Michel looked up to and respected. But he also looked up to and respected A-One. That's why you see the crown on top of A-One's head, which Jean-Michel typically reserved for himself. So there are actually two crowns, one on top of A-One, and then one on the top corner of the painting, reflecting Jean-Michel himself. You have the tags in the background, which is really the essence of what the graffiti art movement was. You have the wonderful, cool S, as the graffiti artist called it, something that was really a defining symbol of the graffiti art movement. And then, of course, you have the exposed stretcher, which was really one of Jean-Michel's trademark symbols of his art during the 80s. You know, literally the stretcher made from street elements, made from wood and tied together with twine, distinguishing himself from more classical artists. Clearly, Jean-Michel has a lot of admiration for A-One. Somebody who was called the king as a graffiti artist implied that they were at the top of their gang. And so to do a special portrait really speaks to the amount of respect that Jean-Michel held for Anthony Clarke.